clean the surface with the application soap solution and dry with a towel. Remove invisible crib guard film from the backing, exposing adhesive back. Apply invisible crib guard to crib rail, making sure you maintain equal distance from the top and bottom edge of the rail, approximately 3/4 inches. Make sure there is approximately 1 inch hanging over the outside of the crib rail so the inside crib rail is covered at least 2.5 to 3 inches of the film. Use the enclosed squeegee to slide along invisible crib guard to push any air bubbles or soap solution from under the film and surface of the crib rails. Dry with a towel and look over your work. Film will be ready and set in 15 minutes. If removal is needed, simply apply heat from a hairdryer to the surface of the invisible crib guard strip